Welcome to the Ford Fox College Saturday pregame. West Virginia has made the Mountaineer man trip their traditional walk to the stadium, and they've touched the coal. While the Marshall Thundering Herd have made the trek north to Morgantown, and they're ready to go. It's been a long 8 months, but college football is finally back.
Started here on Fox in Morgantown, West Virginia, as the Marshall Thundering Herd take on number 11, West Virginia. The cheerleaders are ready. The fans are ready. We're ready. Are you ready? Hello to everybody. Justin Kutch alongside former Heisman Trophy winner Eric Crouch. Welcome to college football here on Fox. Eric, 8 months in awaiting, opening day. What is it like as a player getting ready for this game?
Well, you can feel the energy. There's no doubt about that. And these players have been working hard for a long time, and they're ready to get that energy channeled. So I think it's going to be about the second quarter before they really settle down and find their groove.
Speaking of finding their groove, the last time we saw West Virginia, they put 70 points on the board against Clemson in the Orange Bowl. When you talk about the Mountaineers, you start with their offense.
Well, there's no doubt about it, and you can't not mention Geno Smith, the senior quarterback, and what he brings to the table. He's a very accurate passer. He's perfect on his footwork. He's going to try to improve his deep ball this year, so we're excited to see that.
He had a record-setting season last year. The people here in Morgantown expect him to put up better numbers this year. Now, on the other side, this Marshall team, a very young team. But last year, they go to a bowl game, and they win the bowl game.
They do, and they do it with a young quarterback, Raheem Cato, and he's a guy that came in last year, started being in campus for 2 weeks. So what you got now is he's been back, he's worked with his receivers, he's worked with his running backs, he feels confident. We're expecting big things for him today.
He's also put on 20 pounds of muscle. Are you ready for this? Can you feel the excitement? It's game one of the 2012 season. Marshall against number 11 West Virginia coming up next.